Iowa Governor Kim Reynolds has issued a disaster proclamation for Scott County because of those storms. That allows for individual assistance grants of up to $7,000. That can cover things like home and car repairs, food, and some temporary housing expenses. We have information about this resource on WQAD.com.